So to see you departing past the Statue of Liberty with the fireworks in the air, one after the other, was truly breathtaking. I don't think there was a single person in New York, certainly not around Battery Park, that didn't have a tear in their eye.
That's us.
And New York, of course, is a very special place for us. It's the port that we've been to more consistently than any other port. We started going there in 1847. The Hibernia was the first Cunard ship that went in, and we've been going there ever since.